channel, my name is Zainab Shogoju, but you can call me Telisha Chai Vlogger. So I said, let's discuss the situation chiefs in the house, because to me, it's situationships I've been seeing in the house, not relationships. And today I have my fine babe. Her name is Eniola.
Yes, honey.
Okay.
Okay.
So we're going to be discussing it together. Mm-hmm. And yeah, we're just going to be having fun, you know. So let's start with Nengi and Ozo.
Oh.
The way, is it Ozo or Ozo?
Ozo.
Ozo. That girl.
Dude, don't talk too much. Don't talk too much.
Okay.
That's but the relationship. It's problem on its own. Like...
Nengi is a flirt. And at the same time, see, nobody should come for us, okay,
no,
for this video.
Like, this is our
but it's just our opinion, okay?
And I actually like Nengi.
I like Nengi
she's
as well.
A girl, she's a chick.
Yeah.
The problem is, no, I think she's playing her game. Ozo is playing his game. Nengi is playing her game.
I don't think Ozo is playing any game. That guy is just some calm, husband material, 100 yard kind of guy.
Do you think he's similar to Toby and
Front.
Cici?
I actually didn't watch the Toby and Cici.
You know, this was how Toby was following Cici up and down that year too.
Really? I think Cici was more. Cici was quite bitter. Cici was like.
In the end, you know, I don't think she was bitter
from the beginning.
Yeah, I don't think she was bitter. It was towards the end that she, you know.
Okay. I just really pray. I think Ozo fans need to pray for him because that
I
guy.
I think somebody needs to whisper into his head. Do
that guy needs to wake up.
Move on.
Nengi doesn't like him. To be very honest,
Nengi
some people
likes
are saying.
Him.
I don't think Nengi likes.
Nengi likes.
Him. I really don't think Nengi
but
likes.
But I think
him.
Because she's in a relationship outside the house, she's just trying to.
She's trying to. So then, why does she flirt with kid?
It's a game.
What kind of game is that? I don't think it's a...
Let my girl play a game.
I'm not saying she shouldn't play a game. I'm not saying nobody should have fun. But I'm just saying, I mean, at the expense of... I mean, come on now.
Oh, well.
And the fact that Ozo is just too calm.
Ozo is
like, bro, and I feel, and I think it's because of the way it was brought up. It was brought up in a very, you know, I saw his family portraits, you know, I know that.
And I actually think
I like his
they
family.
Look good together.
They look,
Nengi
and Ozo.
They look good together, yeah.
Well, I think they are both too light.
Well, you know, like, I think you know, like, I see that,
so it's just my
kids will be cute.
Well, obviously. And I just really wish that Nengi can also change. Because yesterday, did you hear about yesterday's own? When after the party, I think it was after the party, Nengi and Kid went to the bathroom.
To do what?
I don't know, man.
I went to the bathroom, but
I don't know if it was before, but I think it was after.
During and the party, they were dancing. There was a time Kid
they
came
were really
to give her music here or something. And like,
I don't know. The one I saw was where he was, you know, choking her. And
I
you know,
saw
they were really rocking her. You know, you can have fun.
I saw it.
But what? The explanation he gave to Ozo went because Ozo actually caught them at her clothes, her dress was zipped up.
Where?
So in the bathroom. So she told Ozo that he was just helping me. I don't know what excuse, but I think it's something like he was just helping me do something. You know, he's just a brother, just like you are a brother.
Meanwhile, she called him brother.
Yeah, she actually brought us on the pop. But Nengi told Kid that, you know, I see you as a friend, you're my friend. She told Ozo that he's a brother, he's a brother helping me just like you're a brother. Like,
Ozo, please.
Please. It's just that.
Please.
And about Neo and V.
Oh.
Honestly, guys. To
I
me,
like that's the...
some people are saying that, because I see some people comment under their videos and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
And most of the time I see, the Agberos,
them Agberos.
Yeah.
How?
And I like it. I like it because to me, they are themselves.
They are
when
real.
They, do you understand? They are very, that's the kind of relationship I feel everybody pray to have.
Yeah.
Where you can be friends, you know, you can talk to your man the way you want. I know they have their own issues as well.
Of course.
I won't be surprised. Even outside the house, they might not continue to date. Anything can happen. Because I just like the fact that, you know, they are cool when they're with themselves, they're themselves, that they are real, you know. I just like the way they play and stuff like that.
I feel like Prince should be with Dorothy.
Why should Prince be?
Because they would be like a power couple, just like the likes of the.
There's no chemistry. Why should
Why? I just feel like their game will be stronger if they are together. Even if they're not together for real.
Forever.
Yeah, but I feel like for the show, yeah, they'll go for if they're together.
Well, I don't know, but I think Prince and Cholani Badge decided to split ways. I don't know if they are back now.
Split ways.
I think they discussed it and they were like, you know, at least for now, let's just stop dating.
I didn't know that.
Well, they weren't even dating before. It was Cholani Badge that was dating the poor guy. And, you know...
Prince is such a cutie.
Prince is a very fine dude. As in, he's down. I don't want to say I'm crushing on him. And Cholani Badge liked him from the get-go. We all saw it, okay? So so it was like Cholani Badge was the one dating the guy. The guy wasn't even in the relationship. She was just dating herself by herself.
All up in his face.
Do you understand? And let's talk about Raito and Watoni.
I feel like our relationship is a joke.
I don't even know that thing, to be very honest. I don't think there's any chemistry. I think they're actually a joke, like you said. I think, especially Watoni. Watoni just wants to date anybody.
What is Watoni even still doing in the house? I don't think she has game.
We don't know. Last week, we said that to me.
I really don't think she has game. She's always just...
She's just there.
Even at the party yesterday, she was just by herself. Then later, I think she was with Tricky too.
I won't be surprised if Brighto leaves the house before Chiki and then she goes on to Chiki.
No, Brighto won't leave the house before Chiki.
I'm just saying, no, I won't be surprised if Watoni will go to Chiki and try to leave.
Anybody.
Like,
I know, right?
Sister, calm down.
And she's a fine girl. And she's a fine girl.
Yeah, she's actually hot, but you know.
I think she got off to a very bad start. You know, when the whole Erica and
Kim. Oh, I think she's just trying to play that game that, you know, let me just find somebody to
attach with.
Yes, so that, you know, maybe she feels like that's gonna make her go far.
That relationship doesn't make them go. Look at Lilo.
No, those ones, please come. Can we not talk about them?
No, they were together. They're one of the first few that left.
Because they were not adding anything to the show. They were just there.
That's what I'm talking about.
So actually, when Cholani Badge told Erica, I think 3 days ago or so, that she fancies Neil. And she said she was like, you know, she's attracted to Neil. So,
but she not with Prince.
Yeah.
Oh, you said they broke.
I think they're broken up that time. Yeah. But you know, the fact that you know that she's not a good friend.
It's ultimate love. What's up with the whole relationship?
To be very honest, it's not easy. For you to be in a close space with somebody and not feel somebody, it's not easy. So let's not judge them because we don't know what, I mean, I might go there next year. You might go there next year. We don't know what might happen, you know. I'm saying we shouldn't judge anybody.
I'm not based judging. On
that. Anyways, let's talk about Kid and Erica. Because what are those two?
Entanglement.
Exactly.
I swear. Definition.
I don't understand.
Entanglement.
What kind of triangle? What are they doing?
No, it's not even triangle. They are just
confused. Okay, well, Lefon has left the whole
thing. They are just confused.
So, I think Kid is not confused.
Do you know how many times I've heard Erica say, I'm done with Kid?
I'm talking about Kid because Kid is straightforward.
Yesterday I saw her kissing any small thing. If he leaves, once he comes back, like, she'll jump. Start kissing him.
Calm down.
Like, what does that mean
to
you?
Honestly, like, she needs to...
Kid told her, I
know that Kid likes her. I don't know if after the show, they might get down.
I feel like Kid doesn't want to get held down. Because he knows...
But then he really likes her.
Men that will be waiting for him after. So he doesn't want to get...
And apart from that, the kind of person he's always been all his life, I think he's gonna... guy that, you know, doesn't really like, I mean, he's never really been with a particular girl all his life.
Okay.
So yeah, so like he's scared. He's scared. Yeah, something like that. But then he's a nice guy. Okay. You know those guys that are nice, you know, they can spend but they don't want you to tie them down.
Mm-hmm.
Do you understand? He doesn't want commitment and stuff like that. But then he really likes Erica. We can see from
he
wants to be free. I think even after the house, I'm seeing himself and Nengi, they might actually get down as well.
I feel like they would.
They will, because they are just really
flirtatious.
You know, they're just like that. And I feel, and I know that Erica is going to be really hurt. Because, game or not, you're not supposed to be flirting with somebody you know that you're friends. I mean, they were friends before the show. So I don't see
Erica and Nengi.
Erica and Nengi. So I don't. You shouldn't.
No, I don't really think it's deep friendship. I think well, you know,
it's not deep friendship like, though. No, no, it's not that. It's not BBN. BBN, Nigel.
Oh, they were friends.
They were. BBN. Yeah, they friend. Not like I don't think they were friends. Friends.
They just like new acquaintances.
Yeah, they went for some beauty pageant. Yeah, so that was where they met.
Oh.
Yeah, so they've been like they've known each other before Big Brother Nigel. So I understand. Okay, well maybe. They're just saying they are friends. Erica thinks they are friends, but to me, they're not friends. They just know each other. Do you understand? So I wouldn't blame Nengi for, maybe now thinking about it, I shouldn't blame Nengi for flirting with a kid. You know, so let's see how that goes.
I mean, Erica,
she's a sweet girl.
Yeah,
and she's too...
I just feel like she's just...
She's not innocent, don't get me wrong, but she's too innocent for that guy. Not innocent, because even Erica is flirtish.
Now, don't you see the way
Erica flirt gems?
Don't you see the way she dances?
But you know, she's just a sweet soul. Let me just put it that way. And I wish she can just get her head straight and get in the game. Do you understand? I don't want all this. One day you are out of the relationship, situationship. The next you are back with him and stuff like that. I mean, I just don't.
And she's always voicing it out. Look, I'm done with him. I've even told him already. I'm done with him. And next minute they are kissing, like dude.
Meanwhile, even they didn't talk about dating. They talked about just being friends, you know, special friends. Even Ebuka asked them, Erica, and she said, you know, we're just special. I don't care. I don't give a hoot. You already feelings change, but you don't tell a guy that. I mean, if you want something from the get-go, you let that guy know that, you know what, don't lie to yourself. And then
do you know that you can actually agree to some particular terms in the beginning of a relationship and with time your feelings change?
I know, but I feel, see,
you
guys,
want something different. So I don't blame Erica for
I don't blame her, but at the same time,
because you can't even control yourself. So far you're always with that person, it just happens.
I understand, but at the same time, you know, we know that guys don't love up like we girls do.
Yes.
So I think that's a miss. If you knew that it was just your special friend, you shouldn't have gone all the way. You guys were, you know, doing some sort of things.
All of the strikes she got was because of
Kid. What do you think is going to win? I think Lekwa is going to win. I think they cannot give that money to Kid. We cannot even allow them to give it. What the? Kid will not. It won't even be so. Like, that money will.
Lekwa.
Lekwa or Erica. I don't think Nengi
Dorothy
can win.
Dorothy has a chance.
Yeah. Dorothy, Lekwa, and Erica, to be very honest. I don't think
Nengi
can win.
I don't believe a woman will win this time around. So I feel like Lekwa has
maybe
a Lekwa. Very, very
maybe,
high.
Maybe Lekwa.
Yeah, because they don't really like to give women chances like that.
And also, I mean, when also entered the house, everybody was talking about how cute. Even me, when we say, I don't like light-skinned guys. I was really feeling that guy. But then Nengi turned. I mean, now the way Nengi treats him, I'm not looking at Ozo like
he didn't come correct, man.
Maybe I don't think that's why. That guy is too calm. Even Nengi too. I think Nengi would have actually really liked Ozo if Ozo was like he
bad guy. Yeah.
You know, girls like bad guys. You can't be too peaceful. She told Ozo one time that I don't like you're too peaceful for me. I don't like when a guy is too peaceful.
Too nice. We girls.
We don't have problem.
We have problem.
We don't have problem. I know that. I don't want a guy that's too peaceful. Be peaceful. Be calm. Be a good guy. But let me know that, you know, this guy can change it for me any time.
Yeah.
Let me have that bit of, it's not fear, but you know that, you know, and you cannot just be, I trust my guy. I can tell him to sit there and he's going to, no, it shouldn't be like that. Be a man. Man up and, you know. Be in charge once in a while. Anyway, this is Eniola Charles. I don't think we did the introduction properly the first time.
Yeah.
She has a YouTube channel as well. Go check her channel for she does microblading, micro shading, spa stuff. So I'm gonna leave a link down below, and this is where we're going to be ending this video. I know that it's already long. Till I see you guys in my next one, my name remains Zainab Shokoju. I know this is not a wine glass, but let's just cheers to BB Ninja, long 2020 lockdown winner.